Well, hello, London, Madrid, Rome, Cairo, Athens, Abu Dhabi, Paris, Bombay, hello, India. Where are we in the world today? Of course, we are in Tokyo, because today, 13th of January, is a very special day. Every second Monday of January will be national holiday in Japan, and on this day the young people will become adults. It's the coming of age day in Japan. On this day the girls will wear the most beautiful outfit of their life, possibly even more beautiful than their wedding dress. For sure, extremely expensive. These kimonos cost thousands and thousands of dollars. It's in Japan the most exquisite type of kimono, with very long sleeves all the way to the floor. So you can imagine that it's silk added, it's material added, material that has to be embroidered and made beautiful, even for the sleeves all the way down. So all of them have long sleeves, gorgeous, the most gorgeous kimono. Then the obi, you know, the wrapping around their waist is the most elaborate, with lots of gold and flowers, and maybe we will even see some new fashions this year. Here is an example of those kimonos, and since they are in the distance you can really see the sleeves are all the way down, as long as the entire dress, and that's why it's so expensive. And then of course hair decoration, the shoes, the bags.
Yeah.
postmodern are these girls with the amazing hair decoration, sparkling. Wow.
Thank you.
photos with their beloved teachers, with the parents. It is the most important day for them until now. From today, they are declared adults. How nice with the mother. She wears, see this skirt here, this skirt is a different type of dress for young ladies. It kind of remembers the boys' hakama. See, it is really different from the other kimono styles. So some girls will opt for that. And we are in Shinjuku, the skyscraper city of Tokyo, and my favorite place. Does it remind you of something? Not really Blade Runner. And so today the streets of Shinjuku, basically in Japan in general, will be full of such beautiful young people. And so really today you will have the chance to see many of these beauties throughout Japan. Very rare day to see traditional Japan mixed with the modern Japan. And no, this is not Kyoto. We're in Tokyo. So nice to see the girls, see everybody is turning around to photograph them. Welcome to Tokyo! That's right, welcome to Tokyo! The most wonderful city in the world! Skyscraper town Shinjuku. And obviously with the entire global warming, it's spring right now in Shinjuku. All the seasons are upside down, so 13th of January and we are in spring. Narcissus are blooming here. How lovely. Really stunning warm day in Tokyo.